Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Real Madrid against Aston Villa. Of course, the lights are beaming down this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the Bernabeu. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi everybody, welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. And today's referee is Manuel Rui Barbosa. Mesut Ozil. Here come Real Madrid. Mesut Ozil crossing. Good work from the defender then, who was really challenged by the quality of the ball that he had to deal with. Fabian Delph. Leandro Bacuna. I don't know what the opposition are going to do. They can't get past this fella. Khedira. Very strong. He's in here. Got to be. He passed the ball and he was going to get the glory at the end of a terrific run.
Yeah, I think after that, his teammates were looking on, just expecting him to put it away.
He read it, cut it out. Abeloa. Aston Villa have possession again. This is the chance. Oh! That's a very crisp challenge there. Ronaldo. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Xabi Alonso. Marcelo. Khedira. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Ron Vlaar. Interception made, but with any great difficulty. Fabian Delph. It's a chance! Here's the shot! That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Shoot now. Andreas Weimann. Sergio Ramos. To an advanced position. Keeper got a touch, I think. Here's the opportunity. And this will be a goal kick. Mesut Ozil. Well, they've given the ball to him straight away, and they'll be giving it to him for the rest of the game, I'm sure, if they can. Abeloa. Marcelo. Very well won tackle, well up the pitch as well. Abelone. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. Mesut Ozil crossing.
Strong play in the air.
A throw to the other team, it's gone out of him. Fabian Delph. Attack that. It's good play until they got that challenge in. He's being challenged now. Cristiano Ronaldo goes in and gets the ball. Benteke. Judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. In quickly. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should and they will be kicking themselves, and it's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
So we've reached half time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half.
Now settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Leandro Bacuna. Ramos, Pepe, some players limbering up for the away team, substitution in the offing. Good position here. Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. El Ahmedi. He's taken on his man and beaten him. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. El Ahmedi. Defended well, it was good-looking attacking play too. An opening for Aston Villa, and it leads to this shot. Still danger here, despite the goalkeeper's work. Cristiano Ronaldo. Andreas Weimann.
Good skill.
Close range chance.
He is so sharp off the mark.
He gave his man about 3 or 4 yards there, still beat him.
Benteke. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it was an important part of the pitch that he did it in. There was danger looming. They got the ball back through a very good interception. They've gone Lahore. Fabian Delph. The ball forward, nice move to get away from the defender. Good strong challenge. Karim Benzema on the attack here. Ramos, Pepe, Marcelo, you can tell, he wants to score. Andreas Weimann. Could be a counter-attack on, having won the ball in that tackle. So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Cristiano Ronaldo's away here, past his marker. Oh, time to get the cross now. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. We'll check on the clock there. 5 minutes to go. We're still waiting for the opening goal. If it comes now, it'll be a decider. On to Ronaldo. Here come Real Madrid.
Surely could it be?
They've been relying on the goalkeeper a lot today and again here late on.
Yeah, really good save. I think the rest of his team thought that the opposition had scored there.
Get in front in a game that's still even. Benteke. Gets his foot in there. And Ronaldo. And time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.